19.5.
That's not the average, is it?
Yeah, they're citing.
COVID damage, and the fact
I'm not speaking.